More than 24 hours later, rescue work is still ongoing at this site of the building collapse in Bhiwandi. A portion of a four-storied building came crashing down in the middle of the night, trapping many sleeping residents under the debris.
The dilapidated Jilani building in Patel Nagar has been served many notices.
The most recent one was in February. But the owner did not carry out any structural repairs or audit. At least 20 people are now dead, including a 2-year-old girl.
ये जो हादसा हुआ है रात में 3:15 बजे करीब हुआ था और इसमें जैसे गिरा तो पब्लिक हमारे बच्चे काफी मोहल्ले वाले आए हाथ बटाए और यहाँ लगभग 70% सब भाड़ूत लोग हैं जो मालिक कोई नहीं है भाड़ूत बेचारे इसमें दबे हुए उनका नुकसान हुआ उनका उनकी जान ये वो जो भी जान माल उनका नुकसान हुआ है।
कितने साल पुरानी बिल्डिंग है?
ये बिल्डिंग है कम से कम लगभग 35-40 साल की पुरानी बिल्डिंग है।
Rescues like these raise the hopes of families in a building that was only 36 years old and home 250 residents staying in its 40 flats. It wasn't even in the municipal corporation's list of dangerous buildings. What made rescue work difficult was the rain, also forcing the NDRF to halt its rescue work on Monday for some time. Shabana Sheikh was among those trapped under the rubble with her family. She stayed huddled under the rubble with her son and daughter. The NDRF team finally rescued her 8 hours after the building had collapsed. Her husband, daughter and son are recovering, but her 23-year-old son is still in the missing list. The owner of the building, Syed Ahmed Jalani, has been booked for culpable homicide. And 2 employees of the BNMC have been suspended.